Hello, and welcome to the Science Nerds.
Who are you?
I am Dr. Nana.
And I'm Professor Daddy, Professor Cameraman Daddy.
No, just Professor Daddy.
Okay. Her erstwhile assistant, Professor Daddy.
Yes.
Here's what we need for this experiment. We need a bottle of water and some raisins. And
yes.
She's going to explain why.
Because we're going to make dancing raisins, but this water is usually not going to work.
You need a little faith.
But we're still going to try it anyways. So we take the lid off. Down here.
Okay.
And then Professor Daddy opens the bottle.
That's me. I'm opening the bottle.
Whenever he's done, then I'm going to drop raisins in there.
You hear that? That's a real bottle of mineral water. Okay, now drop two raisins in there. One. Oops, go ahead and drop another one.
Two.
Two.
And they are not dancing.
Well, give it a minute. You know what those raisins aren't doing?
They're not dancing.
They sure aren't. I don't know why. Well, they're moving a little bit.
Yeah, but I told you that water is not going to work because this is the wrong water.
It's bubbly water, Nana. What else do we need?
We just need a bottle and raisins, but we need a green bottle.
So if it was a green bottle, that would be the only difference and that would make them dance?
Yeah.
Because they like the color green?
No, because they just dance in green water.
Only in green water.
Yeah, but let's...
Even if the bottle is the only thing green about the water.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, let's drop a couple more friends in there.
Okay, let's see. Oh, you missed. That one fell off the roof.
Yeah. Fell off the roof.
Maybe we just have jumbo big raisins, and that's why they're not doing it. Because these raisins are so huge.
No, in the bottle, they just look huge.
Oh.
Maybe they need lots of friends to have a party.
Maybe. That's enough, I think. If they were going to dance, they'd be dancing now.
Yeah, but they're not.
No, there's... Maybe they don't like the music we're playing.
There's no music.
I'll put some music in the video before we put it on YouTube. Hi, all you YouTubers. Say hi to YouTube.
Water.
It's in a white bottle, that's right. No, what's the name of the song? Brass Monkey. That funky monkey. It's no, by, who is it by?
It's
by the Beastie Boys. That's right.
No, it's called Chook Chook Choo Choo Chook. It's called the Science Nerd.
Okay, get your finger out of that. That's gross.
Those raisins are
lame.
No, it's because...
I'm dumping them down the sink. That's all, folks.
Sorry.
That's all. You get nothing. Fondue. You get your money's worth.
Next time we will get it right.
Maybe, if there is a next time. This is the Science Nerds, signing off.